About a death investigation in the East End.
Right. Investigators have now released some more information for us about the victim found in this home on Riverside Drive. NewsHour's John London is sharing the new information for us tonight.
Well, no name yet, but the coroner determined today the body found in an East End home last week is that of a female. Who it is, her age, race, and cause of death remain a mystery. So does an official accounting of the reason for the dig by detectives at the Riverside Drive address. News 5 reported on Friday a source said a letter from Richard Kuhn was the basis for the police search. According to the source, the letter expressed the urgency of moving a body. Kuhn is serving time for a burglary in Union Township. Police there say they have no information about the body or any possible connection to Kuhn, but they remember the burglary case that put him back behind bars.
Ransacked the house and stole around $14,000 worth of property out of the house. We were able to, while processing the scene, find blood evidence inside the home.
Now, DNA evidence could be key depending on the direction the buried body case goes. Kuhn has not been charged with any crime in connection with the body. He once lived at the East End home where the body was discovered.